Hey guys, welcome back to Born in a Fire America, and welcome back to the American Civil War. Today we're gonna play with the Confederacy, the CSA, or the Confederate States of America. Well boys, what are we gonna do today? Well, it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be a tough fight, it's gotta be said, but we might have to go all the way. We gotta be victorious in this battle. I've got no idea if this really happened, if this is actually a battle from the Civil War. But it was already in the mod. Actually, it was not. It was a mission that I downloaded on the Steam Workshop, so you can get that there. I'm gonna leave the link in the description, or maybe not, because I don't remember which mission this is and which mod. So, let me just show you the map. Let me pop up the map. There we go. You can see there's a lot of Union line. A lot of them. And we gotta go all the way from up here, our little camp, which, you know, I don't know how they can hold that amount of troopers. The amount of troops in these camps. There we go, gotta take this first line by the road. Then there's another one here in the base of this hill, which is probably the Union camp. That is a respectable camp, come on. Ours is just a little house in comparison. So we gotta charge up this hill, take them down, then go down the hill, and then we gotta take this big fortified position here, and that is the end of the mission. This one is gonna be really, really tough. I have to say, it's gonna be really tough. Look at this. Isn't that great? So, shall we start? Just to remind you guys, not to remind you, I never told you that, but just for your information, I'm gonna be cutting the video sometimes, because we need to amass soldiers for a big charge. I can't like send one squad and then one squad and then one squad. It's not never gonna work. So I'm gonna like call in squads. Can you? Because you can't call reinforcements. We can call in a Confederate infantry squad or a veteran squad or even a flag bearer, which I called one here. They came with an officer, which is probably our commander in chief in this battle. So I'm probably gonna be cutting the video sometimes and, you know, calling a lot of these and putting them in a position where they can charge, and we can do a big, probably like right here when we get ready to charge up the hill. I'm gonna have a bunch of soldiers around this tree line. So yep, let us start this battle. Alright gents, we're gonna move from the left. Yeah, probably first on the left. You got your four squads of regular Confederate infantry, and we're gonna send them in now. Let's go, boys! Charge! They're probably gonna start shooting any moment now. Federals! Shoot them down! Oh, I can see some shots coming from down here already. Now we're gonna send in our main veteran force right here in the middle. There we go, boys, there we go. Oh, I'm gonna take a look at that. Let's not use the map, because I don't think in the Civil War they had any, you know, GPS. Or maybe they did. You never know. Squad, you. Oh, whatever. There you go. If you're taking out all these unit positions. Okay, there's only a couple of guys behind this wall. I refuse to die. Take a look at their point of view. Yep, you're kind of surrounded. So let's finish them. Those Federals don't know what they're waiting for. I mean, they don't know what's waiting for them. Or is it the other way? Or whatever. Let's send some forces through the main force on the right. Of course, some more. Oh, what the hell was that? Steam just opened. Okay, we're doing pretty good, actually. We still have a squad of veterans that we're gonna send up this hill. I'm gonna start calling in some more reinforcements. Confederate infantry, Confederate veterans, there we go. They're gonna move in. How's it going for you guys? I'm gonna send you some reinforcements here. Well, we've taken this position up the hill, which means we can probably go downhill right about the moment I get all these guys on cover. Oh, I guess the Federals are still here. Let's finish them, boys. Come on, there we go. That's what I want to like see. Yeah, there we go. Alright, you here? You're taking some casualties. I'm going to put you by these bushes. You here too? Let me get rid of this thing. There we go. I'm going to send some forces to the left. Reinforce this side. Guys, I'm probably going to do some videos on tutorials how to install this mod. And I guess the Galaxy at War 1 too. Might be a little bit helpful for you. There we go. These guys are just gonna stay back here. Flag bearer and my officer. Bought some more Confederate flag. Confederate infantry, not flag. Okay, we're shooting. That's pretty good. Can I take a picture? I don't have a thumbnail for that expression, and that would be pretty cool. Not with the Union flag there, goddammit. Oh, there we go, we've got a good firefight. Let's take a look at the casualties. Oh, okay. Not doing so well. Thought it was doing much better. They've got the numbers. At least right now. Let's get some more men on these walls. Man, we lost so many guys. God damn. Come on, I need some more troopers. Let's bring them here, put them like around this flat land, and when the moment comes, we can charge down. I'm probably not gonna take cut right now. They have a good base of fire. They're shooting, that's what I want. That's exactly what I need. I'm gonna put a lot of soldiers on these walls. Did you guys come to this forest? There's gonna be a big charge from here. Look at that. A little crowded here, boys. We're gonna take those feds. Keep shooting, boys. Keep shooting. Take a look at the overview. Alright, left side is a little bit weak. Let's send some more men in. Yes, you guys. I'm talking to you. You two. Two more squads and we're going down. There we go. Probably gonna take the left and then sweep to the right. And maybe do the same thing with the right side. Go downhill here with the cover of the trees, take down this side, and then sweep to the left. I think it's a good idea. How are you doing back here? Pretty good, I believe. There we go. We're taking casualties back here, which is not that good. Alright, boys. Charge those enemy lines! Go! For the homeland! For Dixie! Oh my god. That's gonna be kinda sad for us. Already a lot of casualties. The Federals are losing some. Not as many as we are. Give him some cover. Alright, left side. That's your turn. Go, 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 go. Man, Our squads are down to 2-1, man. That's not really good. But we're getting closer, which is good for, you know, accuracy. And their lines are thin. At least a good thing for us, actually. Yo, go, 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 go! Oh, he's dead. Focus fire on this line. They shouldn't be able to see us, but... And we shouldn't be able to see them. Oh, look at his officer crawling in the battlefield. Where are you going? Where the hell are you going? There we go. You're dead. Let's go down. Let's go down. What the hell are you doing up here? Hooray for Dixie. Need some more reinforcements on the left. I think we're doing better there. Right side has taken a lot of casualties. We do have some men. I don't think that's enough. Let's go back, boys. Retreat. Right side charge didn't work. Really, it didn't. But left side. Left side is gonna fall. I'm pretty sure. If we go even further. Even further to the left. The edge of the map. Aim your fire on those guys there. If we can take them down. You're doing good, you're doing good. Let's send some more. When you get here, boys, go straight to the fight. Help your brothers. Oh, okay, that's good. Almost every man down here. Let's try to cross the field. Might not work, you know, the first time, but let's try to do it. Charge! What the hell are they? Did you see that? They're walking so funny. Okay, when they get up, shoot them. Shoot them! There we go, they're down. Across the fields. Get some cover behind these walls. Actually, flank them. Kill them all. Go forward, boys. Kill them. Yep. Pretty good. Let's get all our men down a hill and position them here. Let me take a look at those enemy casualties. Yes. You know, the center of the town here is kind of their most fortified position. And I believe that you do have a cannon. Okay. I hadn't noticed that for a second there. Now I have. Let's bring them all down. Yeah, they're still gonna fight here. There's no problem with that. You're the survivors of the right side charge. Not many. 3 guys left. Not many at all. There we go, that's what I like to see. You boys come to this. And you... Oh, we've got a lot of lines here. That's good. I enjoy that. Get some cover. Oh, there's a guy right here. That's an officer. Kill him. Get rid of that fucker. You missed. God damn you. Can't you bind at him? No. Whatever. Forget about it. Just stay behind cover. Now that's our maneuver sweeped from the left. Go, 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 go. Oh, that's what I like to see. Let me get a little bit closer. Make ready, boys! Shoot him down. I stand in a brave man. There you go. Got a good shot there. Get out of there. Oh, God. Oh, the cannon is shooting. Take some cover. There we go. This fence is going to be perfect for our cover. Can he cross the... No, he can't. Ah, that's going to be pretty bad. We cannot cross this river. It's too deep. We're going to lose all our ammo. The powder is going to be... wet. Gunpowder, of course. Not the powder. There we go. Oh, I'm sitting on my feet. Oh, that hurt. Okay, take some positions on these fences. Where the hell are you going? Stay there, guys. Stay there. There's a bunch of unionists. Is that a thing? What do you call unionists? Go through the main road! Go, 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 go! Oh, what the hell? The texture is a little bit weird. When I get closer, it gets... Oh, whoa, okay! Look at that! Ah, artillery incoming! Can I take a picture? Let me pause the game there. Jeez, son. Isn't that beautiful? Actually, it's not. Go back. We gotta silence that artillery! How are we gonna do that? Incoming! Go, 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 go! Get to the house! Get some cover! No incoming! Don't know if they can take any damage, but I hope they don't. Incoming! That was pretty close. Let's get in. Gotta take this town down. Town down. Can you cross the river? Come on, come on, you can do this. Got some cover here. Shoot those artillery men. Oh god, that was close. Adrian Russell, you're a pretty lucky man. I think the artillery men are down. Oh, I've killed the... Yes, the flag bearer is down. Okay, guys. Go, 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 go! There's still a guy alive there. Oh my god, look at the size of that hill. We're gonna take that down, guys. We're gonna have to. Look at this. How the hell are we gonna get there? Oh, this is a beautiful picture. I love this positioning behind the stakes. So peaceful back here. Let's take a look from up here. Yeah, they can't see any man, enemy units. Let's take a look. Oh, okay, the left side, you know, my right side, it's still intact. Almost. What's happening here? You're gonna get in, get some cover here. Shoot those damn rebels. I mean, those damn fads down. Goddamn federal forces. Goddamn Abraham. Okay, stay here. I'm gonna send you in pretty close, and it's gonna be pretty personal. Close and personal. You guys ready? Go, 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 go! Run! There's an officer here. Use your gun. They're close, guys. Take your shots. How the hell did you miss? Oh, God. No, 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 no. Only one left. You missed. What the hell? Well, that was not really successful. Shall we try again? Come here, you devil. Go bayonet him. Oh, god damn. You, it's your turn. Go melee on him. God damn it, they get up and die. Okay, guys, I've called in some reinforcements. We're gonna try to go downhill in the middle of the road. You know, going for this church and probably sweep to the right, which I think is a better idea. So, shall we go? Let's go in slow-mo, because that's even better. Let's send them all in. This is going to be a big charge. If we don't get a win on this, I really don't know how to win. Let's watch them going down from a good spot right here. There we go. Go, man! Charge! Isn't this a beautiful sight? Proud Southerners. Go, boys. They can't see us? What's the problem, man? Artillery man down. Wow. That was a slaughter. How about the right side? Yeah, you're still holding. That's our problem. Get closer. Go all the way down. All the way down, all the way down. Just like on Disney lines, all the way down. There. Get some cover. We do have a lot of forces here ready to go to. Let's send them in. Here. And here. No. Actually, that's not a good idea. Or is it? Well, let's go even further. Oh, I love this game. Jeez. Go, 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 boys. Get inside the house. Clear them out. Are we set here? Nope. We still have got some enemy forces on the right. Gotta take him down. Take him down. Okay, let's send him in here by the river. Right there, kill them all. There we go, all the way to the end. Go, 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 go. Enemy forces incoming, sir. We're surrounded. Two men left. One left. There we go. Good job, guys. Good job. Okay, now get some cover. Get ready. Get ready to charge the other side of the river. Can you cross here? No, you have to cross by the bridge. So we're gonna have a lot of men here on this town. Gonna get all of our men here. There we go. More. Do we have some more squads? Yes, we do. Send them all in. There. Beautiful. What now? Let's scatter all of these scattered soldiers. You come here. Got some cover. Oh, look at that. What the hell are you doing? Get down! How's it going? Do they have any casualties? Yes, they do. Not a lot of them, actually. Any you here? Well, I think I'm gonna send this officer here. It's gonna be useful. Oh, watch out! Dodge some bullets! Okay, get out of there. That's not gonna work. Send in your squad. Take them down, boys. Take them down. I want everybody in. Come on. Everybody. Get here. Get rid of them. Can you hit them, please? That would be kinda helpful. There. They all gone. Yeah, artillery down. We're gonna stay back here. Don't wanna get some more casualties. Shall we bring in all of our men here? Taking some shots from up the hill. Let's take them down to the main town. You guys spread out around this rocks. Another squad here. Man, we have a lot of men. Jesus. Alright, we're doing good. Let's catch some more. Gather around, boys. Gather around. You're gonna stay back here. Don't stop shooting. Never stop shooting those damn Federals. There we go. Think we're set. The left side. Can we cross? That is the good question. We can. We can. There's a shallow water here. The question is, will we? I don't know. It sounds pretty risky to me. But it's another way of shooting those guys. Oh my god, we're gonna do it now. Cross the river, everyone. Sad thing, you cannot use the, you know, line formations. That would be pretty cool to see hundreds of guys crossing the bridge. Oh, that would be amazing, actually. So sad. So sad. Come on! Everybody! Oh, there's still one guy alive here. Who would have thought? Oh my god, look at this. There we go. Oh, can I take a picture? Wouldn't that be pretty good to a thumbnail? I think it would, actually. Let's take one. Just see. Just for good measure. There we go. Enemy incoming! Oh! Look at that! Guys, I'm gonna allow you to move. Actually, get some cover. My god, we are taking so many casualties. Of course, look at this! And we have artillery. Oh god. I mean, they have artillery. We have artillery shooting on us. Never a good thing. Get out of there. You. I forgot to disallow you to move. Get some cover. Think you can do it. Believe in you. Get to the right side. Think you need more men? Let's bring in some more reinforcements from back. Camp. Guys, we need you right now, actually. Go, 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 go. Cross the river. Oh, we can't cross through here. What the hell? I didn't realize that. Ah, come on. We could have... Oh, look at him out of dead, man. There was no need for that amount of deaths. We could cross the river on the other side. Okay. That was a pretty bad decision. Command, I blame you. I mean, me. Oh, whatever. Get ready. Get ready, boys. Get cover behind the walls. Clear them out on the right side. still have enemy forces. Yep. There's some... Why the hell they're right there? I don't know. Well, they're gonna die in a moment now. Most of them are already dead. Let's send them into the next wall. Yes, you two. Come here. Oh yeah, look at this. Good job. We're still taking some casualties. Artillery incoming! Oh. I think you lost that, man. What else? Are those the reinforcements I called? Yes, they are. I'm gonna bring you to the main road. Rest of you, get together. I'm gonna send you on a mission. Stay behind this wall. I mean, this rock. That's a mission. God damn it, they have a... They're too high. Who are you? Come here. They've got a high advantage, which is pretty good in a line battle. If you can call these line battles. But I suppose they were. Just keep shooting. I'm gonna call in some more reinforcements. Okay, the reinforcements are coming in. I'm just waiting for them to arrive. There we go. Lines and lines of men are arriving to the line. Front line is gonna be reinforced by all these gents. There we go, guys. When you get there, tell the commander. He's gonna assign you to your posts. Right now, we need to prepare our charge up the hill. So, which side should we take down? Left side would be advised, but I don't think we don't have enemy. What the hell? I can't speak. Oh, we don't have many soldiers on the left side. So we gotta go for the right. Go up this hill. Take these forces down. Go left. Then we gotta shoot those guys down. Because we haven't killed them yet. And they are giving us some headaches. Still some Confederate force, some Union forces here. Our reinforcements have arrived. They are shooting. Which is pretty good. Let's get them some cover. Man, look at the amount of bullets flying in the air. They're, you know, they're flying, of course, it's the air, but never know. Spread out a little bit. I mean, don't spread out. Get everything. Everybody needs to be together in a freaking mayhem behind a cover that could be blown up by a cannon any second. Just get there. We're gonna go up any second now. There's still some men back here, jeez. The problem is, I might get this squad made of officers only. And that's bad. That's really bad. Okay, we're doing good. Oh man. The explosions are amazing. I love the smoke. The smoke gives a little bit of lag, but that's okay. Oh my god, the body parts are flying. They've lost their cover. We gotta get out of here now. We're losing all our cover. Shall we go up the hill? I think we should. Come on, boys. Charge. This is gonna be a glorious one. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, your artillery. Ah, the sounds. I really can't say I love the sounds, but they're really good. Well done. Go for it, boys! Take those cowards down! Bring them down from their hill! How we doing? Pause. Oh, okay. Let's turn on the... There we go. Much better now. Now we don't go through the ground. Oh, that's so steep! Look at that! Watch out for the cannons! They might have grape shock! Go, 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 go! Take those... Damn! Can I roll the... Oh my god! Use your bayonets! Kill the flag barrier! Oh! Flag is down! Get up! Get cover! Oh, we still have a lot of lines down. Okay, let's bring them in. Oh, Jesus, that was bad. Some body parts flying there. Not the most amazing thing I have ever seen. Come on! Kill them, they're on the ground! There we go, that's what I want to see. Union soldiers dead. Come on, come on, come on. Get in the camp, get in the camp. There we go. Shoot them all down. Take the left side. Come on, Private! Sergeant, move your squad to the left! Take those cannons down! There we go! They still have some forces here inside. Is that an officer? No, that's not an officer. Okay. Do we have any officers around here? No, I don't think so. Those cowards! They're cowering down there in their precious hill. Gotta take them down. They look so proud, but nope. The flag, the American flag, is gonna go down. Come on, we got him. You can see that most squads have lost like 3 or 4 guys. Some are still, you know, intact, but they haven't been fighting a lot. Okay, get in. Where are you, Sarge? Come on. Move closer. They're still there. When we're ready. I'm gonna get all of these guys. Come here. Hold your position. Shoot them on the left. Guess you chew, everybody. Make some pressure. I don't think they have noticed that we're taking their base behind them. So let's get up here. Get on the walls and shoot them down. Come on, boys, you're ready. I believe in you. There we go. They've noticed now they're shooting us. But nope, it's not gonna work. Can you see those guys down there? Shoot them. What's happening here? Can't you deal with a bunch of... Oh man, it's a couple of Union soldiers, come on. Are those? Yeah, they're officers, I think. No, he's got a Springfield, there we go. Man, Jacob Green, man, you're a good soldier. Oh my god, he got shot. Did I see some Union soldiers here? That enemy. No, that's not. Get out of there. Private Green, you're gonna survive this war. Come back here, heal a little bit. Stay there. Okay, how are we doing? Pretty good. Let's go down. Save our brothers on the artillery position. They're gonna move forward too. Let's position them here. They're gonna take some good shots, so those. Forces on the other side of the river. Go, 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 go! Cross it! Get inside the forest. We're gonna attack them from the back. Don't let those flags stand high. Get them down. The sergeant was just killed there. There we go, man. Kill him. Get the Union flag. Sir, we've got the flag. Throw them in the water. We don't have fire, so we cannot burn it. Just kidding, I wouldn't burn a American flag, but throw it in the water. Don't need that anymore. We're the CSA. Right, get up. Are we good? Think we are. We're gonna set some positions here. Prepare for a attack on the final hill. So, guys, I hope you have enjoyed. Next time, we're gonna attack this massive hill. Of course, we're gonna MS some soldiers here on their camp. Probably, you know, wait for an hour or two, cure the wounded, treat the wounded, of course, and take care of the dead. And I think that's it. Ciao, ciao.